Hi, this is Paula from Replicon, and today I'd like to tell you about a very useful tool we offer called the Replicon Import Add-in, also known as RIA. In this video, I'll cover the following topics: what RIA is, how it works, how to install RIA, how to log into RIA, and where you can get more information about the RIA add-in. RIA is an Excel add-in you can use to import bulk data into your Replicon instance using a spreadsheet. So what exactly can RIA do? You can use it to add or edit users and user details, add or edit projects and project details, add time in various timesheet formats, add time off bookings, add expenses, and you can also use it to configure certain system level settings, including clients, departments, and activities. Note that we're always adding support for new types of data. So refer to https://ria.replicon.com for a full list of all data types you can import. So how does RIA work? Well, as I mentioned, RIA is an Excel add-in that you install on your PC. Once installed, you log in using your Replicon credentials. Then you set up the data you want to import on one of RIA's spreadsheet templates. We have one for each type of import. Then you click a button to transfer the data, and the data will appear in your Replicon instance. The toughest part of the import process is setting up the spreadsheet, but RIA has some features that help simplify that process. For example, RIA can retrieve valid values for items you've set up in your instance. So, if you want to assign an employee type to a user, RIA will present you with a drop-down list of all the employee types present in your system to choose from. This simplifies the import process and reduces errors caused by invalid data. And if you already have data saved in a spreadsheet, you can of course copy and paste that data into the RIA templates. Before you can start importing, you'll need to install the add-in. To do that, go to https://ria.replicon.com. Note that RIA has a few basic prerequisites. You'll need login credentials for a Replicon instance. You'll need admin privileges for a PC. The versions of Windows that we support are listed here. Note that RIA doesn't support use with Macs. And of course, since RIA is an Excel add-in, you'll need Excel. Assuming you have all the prerequisites in place, you can install RIA. It's a quick three-step process. Just follow the instructions under Installing RIA. The first step ensures the RIA download site is a trusted location. The second step installs the add-in. And the third step downloads the Excel template you'll use to carry out imports. Once step three is complete, RIA will launch automatically. But you can also access RIA using the desktop shortcut or using your Windows Start menu. Before you can start importing data, you'll need to log in to RIA. Once you've logged in, you'll have all the same permissions you have when accessing your Replicon account. For example, if you're an administrator who can edit any kind of data in Replicon, you'll be able to edit any data when using RIA. To log in, click the Get Started link. Then enter your regular Replicon credentials in the window that pops up. If you're an SSO or single sign-on user and don't normally log into Replicon directly, you can still use RIA. Just select the SSO token authentication checkbox and follow the simple instructions that display. Once you're logged in, you can start importing. One word of caution, when you modify data using RIA, you're updating data in your live instance. So be cautious, since RIA allows you to modify a lot of data quickly. If you want to test RIA in a risk-free environment, contact our support desk and ask them to set you up with a sandbox instance for testing. For more information on RIA, refer to https://ria.replicon.com. This page includes links to additional videos and to help topics about using RIA. Or you can always contact Replicon support if you have further questions. They'd be happy to help. That's all from me for now. Thanks for your time.